just used the Turtle Wax black box. This is the second time I did it. The first time when I got the car almost exactly a year ago. So decided to do it again. Car needed a good waxing and it made quite a difference. Didn't do any before videos this time, but really no need to. Here's my little scrape on the bottom of the front there. Got some black paint, gonna touch that up. And the video speaks for itself as far as the results. This came out gorgeous. Definitely worth buying the black box. Heck, I see it on Walmart online where you have it shipped to the store for what, $14? 15, I guess it is, $14.86 or something like that. I use the same one that I got last year. Might be enough to do it again, I'm not sure. There you have it. You be the judge. Worth using? I would say so, definitely.